Furnace is a crafting machine that will allow you to convert several raw materials into the refined one. To be precise, you will be able to produce the bricks, glass, copper bars, bronze bars, and marble bricks. Plus, you will be able also to craft two furniture that are the ceramic bottle and the ceramic plate. To obtain the furnace, you have to interact with an assembly station, from where you will be able to build it, and it will require two stone trough, four quartz and two wooden stick. For the stone trough, that is the first ingredient of the recipe. To obtain it, you have to interact with a work table, and you will be able to craft one using six stone. For the stone farming, early game, around your workshop you will find some junk piles, stone piles and wood piles that will yield you some stones. In alternative, find around your workshop some tumbleweeds. By just running through them, you will be able to destroy them and obtain occasionally some stone from it. In order to be able to obtain stone more efficiently, you will need to obtain a stone pick hammer. Thanks to it, you will be able to mine some gravel that will give you a good amount of stone. It can be also used to mine stone scraps. Those will reward you not only with some stone, but also with some stone scraps. The last one can be placed inside your recycler in order to obtain with a high probability some stone. Well, in case you want to save your stamina and obtain a large amount of stones, visit the bottom right shop called Eufala Salvage. Here, in the right corner of the room, you will find a cash desk you have to interact with, where you will be able to buy up to 100 stones each day for a price of 4 gold each. If you want to buy more, you have to visit the Commerce Guild in the bottom right side of the city, where, immediately to the right, you will find another cash desk. Interacting with it, you will be able to buy an extra 100 stones each day. For the last location, you have to move in the central part of the city, where you will need to visit the Construction Junction shop. Immediately after entering it, you will be able to find the cash desk on the right side. Similarly to the previous two, here you will be able to buy up to 100 stones each day as well. Speaking about the quartz, that is the second ingredient of this recipe, in order to farm this raw material first, you will need a stone pick hammer. You will need it in order to mine down some gravel you will find around your workshop. Doing so, have a chance to drop a quartz. Another farming method you can do early in game is to obtain a weapon and start defeating some roosters you will find around your workshop. Well, in case you don't want to spend your stamina, you can visit the Amira shop located in the central part of the city, from where you'll be able to buy up to 10 quartz each day for a price of 16 gold each. Time to speak about the wooden sticks, that is the third and last ingredient of the furnace recipe. The main way in order to obtain this material is by interacting with the work table, where you'll be able to find its recipe that will require 3 wood. For the wood itself, early game, before you will craft your first tools, you will be able to obtain wood by gathering the wood piles. In alternative, if you want to save your stamina, run through a tumbleweed. Doing so, it will take damage and after a while it will be destroyed. As a reward, you will receive some wood. For the next method, you have to craft the stone axe. Then find some bushes called the yakthorn and sunflowers. Chopping them down will give you a decent amount of wood. For a larger amount of wood, you have to chop down the cactuses. If you will do it the first time, Burgess will tell you that you cannot continue doing this. If you won't listen to him and continue chopping down cactuses and the other NPCs will be close to your location, they will run toward you and you will lose some reputation with these NPCs. Some of them will be able even to fine you for a good amount of gold. A little note, by chopping down the smaller cactuses, you will obtain also some wood, but you won't risk any consequences. For the next method, you will need to have a recycler. To obtain some wood, you can place inside it some wood scraps. This also can result in a high chance to even receive directly the wooden sticks. To obtain them, just find the wooden scraps around your workshop that you can collect using your axe. Occasionally you will obtain from them directly the wood as well. If you want to save your stamina and obtain a good amount of wood, visit the Water World shop located in the top left side of the oasis of the city. Here you will be able to buy up to 100 wood for a price of 6 gold each.